seat for Cahoon, and he has it. Unbelievable on a day where nobody else can hold onto the ball. How did he grab that?
And I think Cahoon caught Cornegay's head and the ball on the opposite side and hangs on. Cue the tape machines to show one of the great catches in the CFL this year and maybe in a long time.